Hello friends, welcome to Priyavali's kitchen. What do we do if we buy a mango, raw mango, and it ends up like this? We cannot afford to throw it, so what we do is make a simple chutney out of these ripe mangoes. These are not completely sweet, they still have a tangy flavor left in them, so we are going to make a chutney out of it. Which can be accompanied with rice, idli, dosa or roti. It's a very simple recipe. All we need is to just peel the mango and cut pieces of it. Small, you can just cut, roughly cut them. You don't need to be specific. And then we are going to make a tempering. Grind the tempering, grind the pieces and we are done. Okay, now let's start with the tempering. The tempering is also very easy. Just three ingredients: mustard seeds, a bit more because we are going to divide this tempering, 70% for grinding and 30% to add at the last, cumin seeds and dry red chilies, a good amount of them because we are not adding any spice next, a good lot of them. If you like it more spicy, you can add a few more. But adding red chili powder is going to change the taste, so we're going to stick to dry red chilies and a hit of asafoetida. Once the tempering is ready, we are going to let it cool down for some time and then we are going to divide it. 70% goes into the mixer jar and we are going to grind it once. Then we will add the mango pieces to it and grind it. We don't want to make it a smooth paste, so we don't need to add any water. We'll just grind it into a coarse bit, add some salt to it, grind it again. Take it into another bowl, add the remaining tempering and serve. Very simple recipe when you don't know what to do with the ripe mango. This is almost done. We're going to let this cool down. Okay friends, so now after grinding it in the mixer, this is how it looks. If you can see, I've left it a bit coarse so that when we eat, we can get the bite of mango and its special taste. So now I'm going to add the remaining tempering to it. Mix it once. And take it into a serving bowl. Add it to the serving dish. Top it with the dry red mixture and a little bit of the remaining tempering, just so that we could see it. Add remaining oil. You can prepare the same chutney with raw mango. All you have to do is add a little bit of jaggery too, so that you get the sweet, sour, tangy taste. Simple, easy mango chutney ready to serve. Thank you for watching, and if you do like my videos, subscribe to Srivali's Kitchen, that is SRIVALLIS KITCHEN. Thank you.